For yet another day, new COVID cases continue to soar.
628 new cases today. Of those, more than 400 were on Oahu, with the Big Island leading in positivity rate at 8%.
At the rate we're going, researchers warn we could see cases skyrocket, possibly topping 1,000 cases a day. Christy Tomashiro has a story that's new at 9.
The Hawaii Pandemic Applied Modeling Work Group has put together COVID-19 forecasts since the beginning of the pandemic. Just last Thursday, their model predicted 600 daily cases by the end of November. With the state already surpassing those numbers, they've updated the model again, and the results are alarming. Based on a 65% vaccination rate, experts say this is where the state is heading.
It goes to 1,200 cases, and it comes earlier than it was projected before, like by the end of October.
The peak of daily cases will come, then the peak for hospitalizations will follow about 2 weeks later.
Unvaccinated individuals, so they carry the majority of the hospitalization that we're going to see. But it goes up to almost 800 active hospitalization in November.
For Hawaii Island, experts predict they'll see their highest COVID case count even earlier than expected.
It goes also to the 700 level by mid-October, which is really concerning because by then they would be completely overwhelmed.
At Kona Community Hospital, officials are already preparing for the worst, setting up an emergency triage tent as a precaution. To help identify positive cases, the Department of Health is ramping up free testing in all counties. At the Daniel K. Inouye Airport testing site, the line to get tested wrapped around the building. The situation is no different over on Hawaii Island.
Now we're testing almost every day of the week, if not five out of 7 days a week, in various locations around the island. You know, those initial pop-ups that were, you know, open for 3 hours, we're seeing so many people that would have to set up the next day so that people could come back in order to fulfill the demand.
The message remains clear from experts.
We are at the beginning of the surge, and if there is no action taken, like, people should go on the Aloha Safe app. They should get the vaccine because the vaccination is going, like, we're still with the hospitalization, we're still ramping up gently, but it might take a turn for the worst because of the rest of the iceberg that we're not seeing.
Let's not get to the point in 2 months where it's too late. You know, we're already seeing the signs.
Christy Tomashiro, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.